Selling a home isn't easy these days, but Jack and Pam Hover were able to do it rather quickly. The reason, they say, goes back to 1978, when they made an important decision while watching the 700 Club.
We were not doing very well financially. We were just like hanging on every month.
They decided to start giving away 10% of their income.
The first month that we did that, we had an extra $200 in our checking account we could not account for. And we went, wow! And he has blessed us from that point on.
But the Hovers' faith was challenged when Jack retired and became a contractor. Despite the financial uncertainty, the couple continued to give away 10% of their income.
I just became a believer in the tithe. And I really didn't have fear. I just knew it was going to pop up. The next job was going to be there.
We just never worried about, never had fear of being in a financial crisis.
In 2009, they knew they needed to sell their home to become debt-free. They say it was God who helped them sell quickly in a rough housing market.
Financially, it's wonderful. Now we have money in the bank that we can invest and do things with, and it's not tied up in a house. So that's exciting.
Now the Hovers are debt-free and enjoying life in their new condo.
I was taught by Pat that that 10%, if you keep it, it's still not going to bless you or do anything for you. You want the tithe, because then that blesses the rest of the finances. Just because God said to do it, and we're supposed to be obedient to what he says.